was up my tank on the what's wrong here, but you can call me Daisy, because in the last episode we need to find out who's in this bush. Whoa, Tippy got, who's that? Who is this guy? A friend of the butterfly girl that got down? Well, that's a pity. The geek that grabbed her, Francis, is basically the nerds of all, is basically the nerd to end all nerds. Plus he got this thing for butterflies, and well, other thing, nerdy things too. If he gets a sweaty mix on someone he likes, there's no getting it back. He collects stuff and keeps them in his big fancy fortress like a geek paradise. It's like a geek paradise. Whoa now, you wanna know where Fort Francis is?
Yep.
Well, if you go all the way down ahead for miles and miles, you'll find it. You're not thinking of a fifth ring or nerd land resting here, aren't you? Look, nobody likes having their butterfly kidnapped by a geek, but it's dangerous. Still set on it, eh? What a tender moment. I think I got something in my eye here. Listen, let me give you some chocolate chips. You listening? Good. All I got for you is 3 critical tips, so remember all of them. Here's your first tip. A bunch of no-class jerks are holed up in this castle up ahead. It ain't gonna be easy to get past them. But here's the juice. It's an odd castle. You do your thing with that red X mark and maybe something will happen for you. Now for my second tip. If you somehow pass through the clouds of the castle, you'll see an ocean. Can't miss it. A scary sea monster lives there. The beast is huge and cranky. But if you toast his red slipper thing, something good's bound to happen. And here's the last tip. Once you swim your way through that ocean, you'll see a humongous tree. Here is a huge gourd on the other side, and there's no jumping across it. Look for the red ring and do something with it. Then you can get across. You got all that? Good. You be careful now. If by some crazy chance you do save her, come back and tell me how you did it. Alright. So, Tippy got kidnapped by this nerd iguana looking weirdo. Oh, I didn't see that, sorry. How did he hit me? They don't ask about that. Save. I better be lucky I made that. Thank you. follow me. Item went all the way down there. Bullshit. That big asshole right there. Ooh, sweet. Hell, you don't want to save. Damn, this time goes by fast and quick. Where am I at? Halt! You, this is Bowser's castle, and his burliness is like chumps like you geeking up the place. You're about to get a complaint from Mary Nose Job. Coxy is my shell. Come on out, fellas. Yeah!
Hell no.
Come on, let me get some.
What did just happen here? Oh, hell to no.
Bitch, fuck.
Hell nah, bitch.
Oh, big red X, what did that do? Oh, shit, Pixel said, I think there's a crack right there.
Niggas gonna make them.
Bowser, please tell me someone did this blow up my awesome lair. Bing. Hey, I know that stash from somewhere. Mario and Princess Peach.
Why do you always have to do that?
That is like the 100th time you show up at my castle and screw everything up.
Alright, bye guys. I'll see you guys once we fight this dude. Bye, folks.
Another amazing episode. Bye.